here is Juan Carlos Osorio, the coach of Mexico. How you doing, coach? How are you? What a pleasure to have you here. And this is a fantastic moment because Mexico is the only team that won this tournament in the past. So how do you feel now to represent Mexico in the next year?
Well, first of all, thank you very much for the invitation. Second of all, we think that this will be a great opportunity for us to compete, first of all, with the actual champion of Europe. Portugal is one of the strongest team now, and he has, by the coach Holmes Ward, not only Cristiano Ronaldo, but a very offensive attacking football, very entertaining, and it will be very difficult to compete against them, but it will be an honor. And then Russia is the hosting team, will be very good because it's very well support. And finally, New Zealand will be a team that is very good in set pieces and in direct type of football.
Thank you very much, Juan Carlos. It's an honor to have you here. Along with Mark Jan, El Presidente Fernando Fiore say goodbye from Russia. It's only 202 days, so I'm getting ready for this tournament. What do you think?
Very well.
Very well. Let's go, Russia. We'll see you next year right here, Confederations Cup.